Hi, I'm Jagdish, project sales head for this Santorini project, what you buy Tata Value Homes. See, one has to experience Spanish homes, has to come and visit our show flat, as well as this stall also, Fairpro stall. So this is actually a Spanish home where you have an exclusive podium garden, which Chennai is first time expressing this, seeing it also. So we are the first developer to brought this Spanish homes to the Chennai. And a podium garden also. So thanking you, and this project comes with a 25,000 square feet of latest amenities, clubhouse facilities and modern amenities also, and convenient shopping. So it was beautiful designed swimming pool also is there in the project. And if you see me, the condominiums are 1 BHK configuration. We have 2 BHK small as well as 2 BHK large also we have. It's ranging between 855 to 1008 2 BHK, and 3 BHK is ranging between 1386 to 1539. Thank you. At present, we have only one project, which is in Poonamalli. Coming days, we may come in OMR, not OMR exactly, this between Kelambakam and Vandalur stretch, and then in Waragadam also.
How is the
customer response is fairly okay, hopeful actually, because of the delegates visits and all, there is a slowdown we are vicinating, we are looking for. Maybe in the coming 2 days, 1.5 days is there, we are hopeful. See, actually if you see Spins, real estate is doing fairly good here actually, but there is a slowdown. But now if you see Spins, this Spins slowly start picked up. And if one has to get a very right price and right product, this is a time. This is the platform where one can easily get it. Yeah, we already launched our projects in across various cities. Especially if you see Spins, recent launches are from Bangalore, 1 year back. It is also doing very good. And very recently we launched in Kolkata also. Tata Valiums, we are expanding our things.
So like Spanish homes,
so far we have come across same kind of Mediterranean theme, one in Pune. Hopefully if location suits according to that, definitely we'll be able to do that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.